And everybody, traveling with Jack and Pam in spirit with us. Another part of the Harry and David tour. This is where they pack the fruit. Famous for their pears. This is the actual line where the pears come down. They're inspected, then boxed up and shipped all over the world. Give you a little look here.
We're packing our signature product, most famous Royal Riviera pears. They are rounder than most pears. They usually have a pretty red blush. We advertise you should cut them in half when you put them with a spoon. Or these are pears where it fits when you eat them because they're very, very juicy. They were all hand-picked from the tree. Sift through a couple of washes underneath us. And they're being weighed on big bread. The machine took all blends in the rain. It has 700 with little white or little cups on the top. It weighs the fruit and deposits it by weightage to correct the packaging area. If you're the packer, you are paid hourly plus 6 cents. So the quicker you are, the more money you can make.